breaking news this afternoon out of Kaufman County. This is I-20 near Terrell, and this is closed after two semi-trucks crashed and one caught fire. As you can see, just a charred mess out there. The cab there on fire, and the other vehicle involved in this essentially unrecognizable right now.